Welcome to another Photoshop tutorial from tutorvid.com. This tutorial is going to be a 60-second tutorial showing you how to remove dust spots in your image. So, dust spots often show up in skies when you're taking a picture at a high aperture setting at, say, f16 or something. If you zoom into your image at 50%, you'll see these spots like this around especially the corners and the edges of your photo. There's one, and here's a dark one. And the quick way to get rid of them is by using the patch and healing brush tool. They're all shortcut J. And we can start just by using the spot healing brush tool. And that one, all you have to do is brush over the spot and then it disappears. Now you can see it didn't do a perfect job of removing it. So another tool could be this here patch tool. If it's a little larger area or if it's having troubles with finding the right match, this one works generally better. And to use this one, you just click and drag around your spot that you want to replace, and then click, and this is where it's going to select it from. And where it's selecting, the most important thing is to get the same sort of texture. If we have a small spot like this we want to repair, and even if we drag on this cloud over here, it'll still make it blue, just as long as it's the same texture. And that's it. Check out more tutorials on tutorvid.com.